I would like to call all the performers here on stage to see what the judges have to say.
Hundreds of contestants that have danced here, you gave them the stage. And that is something unique. This is your last year of hosting or organizing the show. And we felt, the dancers felt, that you needed to be put into this spotlight. You're always up there. You're always up there. No, you belong here in the spotlight where everybody can see you. There's one thing that you wrote in the email. Sent me in 2011, and that was the ending. And you said there, don't work too hard, make sure you have fun. And I've always carried that with me with every time that we did the show, and I carry that with me every time I do something. Don't work too hard, make sure you have fun. And you make sure every year for the last, this is the ninth one, so for the last 8 years, that these people, including these people, had fun. So please, Thomas, if you would come up here. This is Thomas is not. So. On behalf of all the dancers that have danced here, and particularly Thomas, a nice cake.
Eat it!
You want to say something? Anything you would like to say?
I don't think at this time there is much more for me to say than thank you. Thank you all you guys that came to make this show a success by attending in by the thousands. All the dancers, the judges, of course. Awesome job, Ace. Where is he anyway?
Here, hello.
Awesome job. You rock this show.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The team is speeding up. Thank you for the sample box. Thank you for
tonight was the best. In third place, Penrail!
Shiny!
In second place, let's hear it for Mangusa! But there can only be one winner tonight. Let's hear it for Kyoji! The event for the last 9 years. An amazing applause for everyone.